Beyond this testimony is the question, what do we do about it? The inheritors of the celestial kingdom received the testimony of Jesus in the fullest sense by being baptized, receiving the Holy Ghost, and overcoming by faith. The principles and truths of the gospel of Jesus Christ govern their priorities and choices. The testimony of Jesus is manifest in what they are and what they are becoming. Their focus is on pursuing the measure of the stature of the fullness of Christ.